movies on a date night.
What is up, my cool cats and kittens? So today, Rockstar was trending on Twitter, today, about something new coming out later this year, and no, it is not GTA 6. And in fact, GTA 3, Vice City, and San Andreas are actually getting remastered, which is pretty cool, but I still feel like Rockstar is still gonna fuck this up, like they did with the GTA San Andreas port on PS4, which was just the PS2 version. So who knows what will happen? We don't know too much information about this other than, yeah, it's coming out, it's a thing, and it's been confirmed. So I want to know all your guys' thoughts about this. Is it gonna be good? Is it gonna be bad? Do you think it's gonna be fucking awesome? Do you think it's gonna be a major disappointment? Is it gonna get in the way of GTA 6 development? Who knows? But I want to know your guys' thoughts about that. So, yeah, I think that's pretty much about it in that department. I think it's probably going to be really good, but if it's a big disappointment, I wouldn't be surprised. But it's finally good to see Rockstar finally working on something else rather than GTA 5 Online, which we all know has just gone to shit recently. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of GTA 5 Online. It's very shit. It's lost pretty much all its character. It's now boring, pretty much. And, you know, playing the same game for the past 7 years? No, 8 years? I have no idea how long GTA 5 has been out, but it's getting stale already, and I'm just happy to see Rockstar is finally putting out some new shit. Yeah, maybe some shit in the past, but...
Shut up!
So, that's all I have for today. I know this is a short video because there's not really a lot to talk about, so... Yeah, that's all I have for you guys, and I'll see you guys later, you cool cats.